you told me that you've been wanting to get back into reading fantasy books, these are the books that I would recommend you read. A Darker Shade of Magic by V.E. Schwab is an amazing trilogy that can appeal to either young adult or adult audiences. V.E. Schwab is known for having very unique story ideas and characters that jump off the page. In A Darker Shade of Magic, there are four parallel Londons: white, red, black, and gray. All four versions of London have different levels of magic, and we're following our main character, Kel, who is from Red London, and he's one of the few people who can travel between these parallel Londons, and he accidentally steals an object from Black London, which nobody talks about anymore, and the story takes off from there. The City of Brass by S.A. Chakraborty has a world that literally jumps off the page. This takes place in 1800s Cairo, and it follows our main character, Nari, who accidentally summons a djinn, and she is whisked away to the mystical city of the City of Brass, where she finds out she is the long-lost heir of an empire. Once Nari arrives in the city of Davidbad, Nari is thrust into a world of politicking and morally gray characters and magic and mayhem. If you want to dive headfirst into a world of complex politics and world building, look no further than The Will of the Many by James Islington. This is a Roman-inspired fantasy where the government is based on a hierarchy, and we follow our main character Viss, where he is an orphan and he is adopted by an officer who is high ranking within the hierarchy, and he gives him a mission to attend the Contenon Academy, infiltrate the government from the inside, and take them down. Viss accepts the job and attends the Contenon Academy. What Viss's adoptive father doesn't know is that Viss has his own reasons for revenge due to a tragic accident that happened 3 years ago and that Viss blames the hierarchy for. If you want to go on a high epic fantasy adventure, then you cannot go wrong with checking out Malice by John Gwynne. This is high epic fantasy at its core. It kind of reminds me of Game of Thrones, but on a smaller level, where it's multi-POV, you've got characters in different kingdoms, you've got a battle of angels and demons, and prophecies. Nobody knows what's true. So many moving pieces to this series, but... Or you can dive into John Gwynne's other series, which is the Bloodsworn Saga. The first one is The Shadow of the Gods. This is a Norse-inspired epic fantasy that follows three main POV characters, all on their own quest for revenge. At the same time, the gods of this world have been dead for hundreds of years, but somehow, someway, they might be starting to reawaken.